When they asked me would I agree to appear on the first introduction of Professional Broker, I said sure, because I think the magazine that Jim is starting is important for our industry. I think there's going to be a lot of benefit to the brokers, and I think you can see signs of that with what the FYBA has done with their magazine, and I think you're going to find that this will take the conversation in the brokerage community to a whole new level. My wife Jan is in the real estate business, and she gets some magazines in her industry, and as soon as they come in, I start tearing it to pieces. I mean, I fold it down, I rip the page out. I mean, there's so much use. She goes, "What happened to my magazine?" I said, "Sorry, I needed the information." So I think there's room for that kind of discourse and dialogue in our business, and I give Jim a lot of credit for doing this, because it's not an easy thing to start any kind of communication in today's world.